Before that, ISIS announced this week that they intended to launch an enormous and spectacular attack on London. Big talk. And I won't lie, it got us thinking in the News Thing office about quite what those high-spirited rascals have got up their sleeves this time.
Yeah.